Hi there, I'm Natalie, your experienced concierge from Metropolitan Touring. Today I will be talking to you a little bit about Cartagena de Indias. If you've ever heard stories about pirates and battleship wars in the Caribbean coasts, these are all real life stories, and it actually did happen here in the coasts of Cartagena. And this is exactly what makes the city so magical and enchanting. A UNESCO World Heritage Site, Cartagena has one of the most well-preserved historic centers of South America, and it's one of the trendiest cities in the world to spend New Year's and more. It organizes annual high-end festivals, such as Cartagena International Film Festival and the Eye Festival, and many more. The weather's daily average temperature is approximately 82 degrees Fahrenheit. In the evening, you could enjoy a really nice horse carriage ride and stop by the stand selling fruit, juices, and Caribbean delicacies that are only found here in the city. Some of the stops you will be making will be the San Felipe Fortress, the San Pedro Claver Convent, La Inquisición Palace, and El Baluarte de San Ignacio, all of these being centuries-old attractions. Don't miss more information and more helpful hints about this beautiful city on social media. So if you haven't already, follow USTOA Colombia on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. And connect with us by using the hashtag USTOA Colombia with your questions or comments. Stay tuned.